today. Earlier, the first item that was sung mentioned, God help us that I will never let go. Today, I can say to you that the Linstead DAC decided that they are not going to let go. Let us all put your hands together for them. Despite the frustration, despite the lack of sponsorship, they are here today to say to the people of Jamaica, we're having our Linstead Ackee Festival and joy. And I just want to pause at this time to acknowledge and to big up Rum Bar Rum that is here in the house. They are the one that we can really big up, because they are the one that come forward and say, listen, we will support. So I want you to put your hands together for Rum Bar. And some of you might not, because of what you do, what you like, you might not want to say, promote it. But I can tell you, if you're going to use any rum, it must be rum bar. There's no doubt about it. And one thing I want to be honest with you, if you don't support us, we are not supposed to support you. I want to send a message across America. If the community asks for help and you don't support the community, I'm going to say to the people, stop buying beer. Stop supporting them and support those who support the community. It is full time now to send a straight message to those who have the money and afraid to give support to community. Where people live in community and you're going to send this message promptly. We know we don't have any money, but don't tell me you can't buy $5,000 and contribute to the thing. And we're going to say to the business people of Linstead, wake up, Linstead, wake up. But while I'm saying that Linstead must wake up, I'm also saying to the citizens of Linstead, who don't have to wake up too. Because it makes no sense that I spend my money to sponsor something and you come, let us start. It's reality. So let us now start to support the thing that people, it can attract sponsorship. Let me tell you, it not make no sense. And I just want to say, Rumba was there last year. And why they're still here, because they were a bit impressed with what they saw last year. We want to make sure it's bigger this year. And next year, I can tell you, they will have the plan forward. Because it don't make no sense them sponsor when they come. Only not today. For them promote them product. So I'm going to say to the citizens, it doesn't make no sense to talk about them. You have a role to play in this thing. So I'm going to ask all those who are here today, your job is to be the marketing manager, the sales representative as of this afternoon, and go out and tell the people in the community, come and Linstead on Eros Day. And go to your boat, you're not charging them to come in, yeah? You're not charging them. And I can tell you, if we bring out the cover, don't what we have last year, believe me, sponsors will call and ask, can I sponsor? Now let me now tell you something. Sponsors investigate things and check the vibes. I'm going to ask the citizens, let us pull up the thousands of people who live in the Linstead from the era to this thing. We don't have any money, but if you come with your dollar and I come with my dollar, that is how much too. I'm appealing to the citizens, come out and give support on Eros Day. From the SDC, we are pleased to be associated with, and you might wonder how, but assisting in organizing this show of officer, Mrs. Myers, a lot of hard work. And I just want to commend Mrs. Myers and the team. Put your hands together for the team that is here coming this year. I'm not someone in our free class life. Tell them this hard work. And we need to acknowledge and we need to give God thanks for them. I know we're not going to give up. I know Linstead DAC will never give up. And I know one fine morning, we all will rejoice in one day. Because this festival going to take off one day. It takes time. Because remember we're talking about Ackee. You know, it's Ackee we're talking about. And we had a little jerk to it now. And I hear Mr. Brand speak about some marriage took place the other day last year. I want to know who was the pastor for that marriage. Who carried out such an act? But it is a good venture to add that to it. And I know this year, this competition, they also had some postal competition with the schools. And so therefore, we expect to see some more schools participate in it. I also want to commend the police. They give support every year. And I know this year, turn up. Security will be tight. And I know they're strategizing to make sure we have a safe and secure event. So I want to say to the citizens, don't worry, security tight. Don't worry about entertainment, it's set off. Don't worry about the different types of Ackee. So we're going to have Ackee juice, Ackee plum, Ackee pudding, Ackee this, Ackee that, Ackee jerk, Ackee turn up, Ackee turn down. What is that Ackee turn up and turn down? When you come, you will see. Go and tell the people that Linstead sent off an evil thing. That's all the people want to know enough. And next year, it will be bigger and better. Ladies and gentlemen, listen, if it's doing something, then if you're not supporting for yourself, then who will support it for you? We have 13 communities with thousands of people living in Linstead. We don't need nobody else to come over here to support this thing. Am I right? And when you start to support it, you cannot spread it to Jamaica. It is time for it to be spread, but we have to set it right. So then, I just want to say to the committee, big up, thank you all, and I'm saying to you, we need to see you out there marketing this thing. And Mr. Perry was questioning if a basket and water, I'm not sure where that basket comes from. But just let me say to those who are here, the Linstead Development Area Committee is an umbrella group for the 13 communities in Linstead. And I'm appealing to the church and the business and everybody. We don't need to get on board. Because that's the only way we're going to demand what is fully right for us in Linstead. This is the only way when we are together, we can ensure that the criminals are kicked back and come out of Linstead. If we're not united, dog, nyam, we suffer. And that is what is happening in communities. Police to police work. But police alone cannot do the work. We have to unite with them and get the work done. And the way of getting that unity, ladies and gentlemen, is through this umbrella organization. The CDC, which is a Community Development Committee, and the DAC, Linstead Development Area Committee, is a broader umbrella group that represents you in Spanish Town at the Parish Development Area Committee, PDC, at the PDC. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Perry talked about it tomorrow. The Eastern Prime Minister announced this thing. On Wednesday, the 17th, the Prime Minister coming to meet with you and you and you. The members of the CDC, the DAC, can she want to tell you what is her plan for you again? I remind you, and also let you know what is your role in the development of this country. So she's coming at the Osamara Technical High School on the 17th at 4 p.m. And on the agenda, DAC President will not ask the Prime Minister to request her. So you might have a chance to ask that question. So all these questions you're asking, ask the boss, ask the peer. She will be here. And I'm going to say to you, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all. And remember, Linstead must set out on Eva's Day. Thank you all.